said to Mr. McMahon, watch this.
Got him again.
To the official.
Uh-oh. Orton. Orton.
Stunner.
Orton stunned right out of the ring.
The look in Edge's eyes. Like a man possessed.
And, oh, oh my!
Michael sidestep. Edge and inadvertently speared referee Eric Bischoff.
Now watch this action. Ring the bell, damn it. Do what the referee says. So I've got a hint that I think Mankind is going to make.
Oh! Oh!
Oh! Wait a minute!
Just clobber the referee.
He certainly did. Can you imagine that? And look, The Rock is doing the same damn thing.
It was all a setup.
His mama wails away, and a seemingly defenseless Bobby Lashley. And Steve Austin's gonna have to pull Umaga off one more time. Hey, wait a minute.
Austin hooked the eye. Austin's got the eye hooked up to Umaga, and seemingly we're gonna try a little something cute there that Austin.
Shane's gonna try to get off.
Oh! Good God, the Samoan spike! Stone Cold got the Samoan spike buried in his neck!
That's gonna be a pedigree.
Oh, what a goal!
That's a cheap shot there, you gotta admit!
It was real cheap.
Goldberg's got the most explosive power that I've ever seen in the WWE. Step in, Randy Orton. Orton stepped in, took the bullet for Flair.
Oh!
Mr. McMahon again into the cover, and Kurt Angle's headed up.
Oh, the ankle lock!
The ankle lock!
Are you ready? No! I said, are you?
Hey, are you ready? Is Edge ready?
Wait a minute!
Yeah. Wait, he's the official!
And the match!
Edge is the referee!
Well, he was the referee.